on here. What's up, guys? Black Duck here. Today we're playing with Duck Mom and with an Incredibles. That was fast. Oh, it's wrecked.
Another mesh, outmoded, but very sturdy, and you've torn right through it. What have you been doing, Robert?
I just need a patch job.
Darling, you can't be seen in this. I won't allow it. You need a new suit. That's much as certain.
Wait, you want to make me a suit?
You push too hard, darling, but I accept. It will be bold, dramatic, heroic.
Yeah, something classic, like a Dinokai. Oh, he had a great look. Oh, the cape and the boots.
No capes.
Isn't that my decision?
No capes. No, go on. Your new suit will be finished before your next assignment.
You know I'm retired from hero work.
As am I, Robert. Yet here we are.
Can't keep doing this.
Oh no. Are you a little frosty this morning?
Nice, Bob. Never heard that one before.
Come on, let's go put the train into weight training.
One time. Can we actually go bowling? One time?
The train is already in weight training. I don't get the joke, because...
What did he say? Oh, because he's going to move the train, probably.
Because he said, let's put the train
Ooh, yeah.
in weight training.
Time to train with some trains. Don't worry, Lucius. I got these.
You're right, you have. And would you stop with the train puns? It's early, Bob. Early.
Your head, Bob.
Now we're exercising. I'm exercise Bob. Hey, this train's... Oh, I'm moving the train.
Keep going,
that
Bob.
That guy's just eating his lunch like...
Thanks for the motivation.
Oh!
Sure you don't want to give it a try?
No, I do not. I'm Frozone, not Strongzone. This is your thing.
So, you don't care about staying fit?
Hey! I know when to hit the gym and when to chill. Thank you very much.
Yep, all the puns. Ooh, I found an incredible villain. There's 100 of them. Oh, unknown. Okay, so we're in the train now. Okay, so as soon as we finish this game, we're gonna start a game called City or Lego City Undercover. Which Duck Mom loves, and I do as well. We've played it before. Our goal is to get a full mini kit. One full mini kit.
Watch out!
We haven't done that yet.
Now how am I gonna get this up into place?
Looks like I didn't just come to watch after all. Let me help.
Barrel, get the sword. I don't think so.
Typical Bob making a mess. Guess it's time to do my thing.
Oh, there's a car you can drive. It's a bulldozer. Oh! I'm gonna throw the bulldozer. I hope not. Press the check mark. Smash everything. I press continue mission.
Gazer beam still missing.
Hope he's okay. Simon's a great guy. Helping out Supers as a lawyer. He was saving lives in and out of a super suit.
Maybe he's just off having fun in a sun-drenched resort somewhere. You know, palm trees, coconut.
The Gazer beam might have been solid. The fun was not his thing.
All right. Credibrits. Don't know. I don't want to do this.
All right, here we go. Want to see me lift both of these?
No, not really. Yep. Namsen Island. No Manison. No man.
There's no people
in that. No man island. No man is an island.
I only need a patch job for sentimental reasons.
Edna.
It's bigger. It's better. Ladies and gentlemen, it's too much for Mr. Incredible. It's finally ready.
After you trashed the last one, I had to make some major modifications.
Sure, it was difficult, but you are worth it.
I mean, after all...
I am your biggest fan.
Buddy?
My name is not...
Buddy! And it's not Incrediboy either. I'm Syndrome, your nemesis.
Oh, brilliant.
Him. Off it goes into the water.
Try this one on for size, big boy.
Yeah. Little does he know. That he's still alive!
Huh?
Weird.
Oh!
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Gazerby, you're alive! Man, I was worried about you.
Wait. Do I know you?
Of course you do. It's me, Bob. Mr. Incredible?
Mr. Incredible? Yes. Yes. I remember you. Bob?
Yes, Bob. You don't sound so sure. Are you okay, Simon?
Huh. Well... I took a knock to the coconut. Amnesia, maybe? It must have been during
that
one of my many
coconut.
Fierce battles with those relentless robots.
That's it. We gotta stop the guy who built those things. Well, pal, you up for a bit of super work?
Yeah, okay. A bit of fresh air would be good.
That's the spirit!
Yeah, I feel better already, Bob.
That's great. Come on, let's go. That's it. This way. There we go.
Why are they bushes?
Uh-huh.
That is not a good disguise at all. Why is he eating the cake on the run?
I can't keep track of all these tracks. You won't look at me. Tomorrow's the big day. We need to be sure everything is perfect. Syndrome will go berserk.
Last time you were here, did you use that console to enter the base? Are you remembering any of this?
I haven't been formally trained on this particular system, but I have used an electric toothbrush.
No, he's lasering lasers. Oh, the coin. The coins.
What? See, pods have all their own colors.
Looks like we have to juggle him around.
Yes, this is coming back to me now.
Why are we juggling? Juggling pods.
We're not on the right track.
So there's an empty slot. Yes, that's orange. But the red one's in the way.
I think Jack-Jack has a toy like this.
What?
There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. I don't know.
Like, oh, let me make sure it's right.
Oh, yeah, it's right now.
Thank you for your hard work in making Syndrome's plan a reality.
So we just helped Syndrome.
As we are unable to move through metal, I must open it. Stand back. I am operating my powerful and incredibly hot laser.
Do your thing, Gazer Beam. Just do it quietly.
I guess he melts metal. Then.
Metal. Success!
Oh, that's what these lasers are for!
Doors and uncooperative coconuts are no match for the heat of my laser.
Whoa, keep it down. We don't want to get spotted.
What?
Guess what? We've already been spotted.
The syndrome is gonna get us!
I just died. Yeah, you're not putting on your little shield. I'll get ground pounded. What are these for? Can I run you over? Yep.
Would a Lifeguard certified member of the staff please make their way to the laser shark tank? Thank you.
I'll do the heavy lifting.
Guys, distracted by doing this. Syndrome. Okay. Oh, I needed that heart.
A friendly reminder, the fridge in the 12th floor break room is for Syndrome snacks only. Anyone caught using this refrigerator will be deposited into the volcano. Have a nice day.
I can lift it up.
You can do this, Gazer Beam.
Can I really not do that? Why am I too big? I just worked out. Maybe my muscles are too big for that. My muscles.
Pretty soon, all the hours we put in will finally pay off.
They better. The humidity here is wrecking my complexion.
Intruders! We can't let them put us behind schedule! Get them!
But keep the lasers switched on! We're grilling burgers on those lasers.
Is that guy cooking his hot dog with the lasers?
It's time to switch off those treacherous lasers.
Good. See the mini kit. It's behind a dumb wall. Or dumb laser beam thing.
Good work, Laser Beam. You are a master of lasers. Now get back down here.
I do not control all lasers, just the one in my head.
This place is huge. Let me help you get across here.
Now let me throw you.
I am all checked in and ready for takeoff on Incredible Airlines.
Son of the Hedgehog! It's even the colors of Sonic the Hedgehog. Red shoes, blue boots, or I said red shoes, blue boots. Red shoes, blue fur, or blue pokey dick.
Thanks, Gazer Beam. What's going on? What is Syndrome up to?
When I read his plan on the computer, I couldn't believe my laser charged eyes.
You saw Syndrome's plan? Do you remember what it was?
He was going for the coconuts. I think. Frank, which I'm not, that I'm Simon. I'm not sure I remember.
So close. Never mind, buddy. Looks like we're going up.
Destroyed in 2 ground pounds. Why is there a pod?
It's a yellow submarine.
Wall of lava? That is incredible.
No, Mr. Incredible, you are incredible. This is just the work of that villain, Syndrome.
Now that's the Simon I remember. Do you recall
coming this way?
I certainly came through here. Though how I made it any farther, I do not know.
Okay, let's just figure a way to get through this lava without bursting into flames. Ow.
Let me... Frames. I can build something. Hmm.
Well, all of this looks pretty important. Let's break it! Oh, that looks promising.
Why do we need a lava lamp? There's a ginormous wall of lamp or lava. Let's see if you're the imposter.
Yeah, baby! Now we've got something to work with. Thank you, Interbeam.
Jeez.
Ooh. A giant logo. His ego's almost as big as his head. What is this?
Is this your locker, Mr. Incredible?
Buddy. No, Gazer Beam.
He's got enough.
This belongs to an old fan of mine. An S. No prizes for guessing what that stands for.
S for Stanley. Or Salmon.
Syndrome.
Who now?
How can I... Hold up. How can I go through that hole like that, but I can't like this? I got a brick from it. I can go through it like that, but I can't go through it like this. How does that make sense? Come here so I can throw you.
I will run at you until I pass this lava.
Get my coins. Let me do it in the actual correct.
I think I see something up there.
I'm gonna throw you to one. Yeah. If I can get to throw you to one. Why am I trying to punch you? No. Oh, why am I punching you? Because it's facing over here to the chandelier.
I know.
Can't make it up there. There's gotta be a pulley system of some kind around to lower it.
Okay. Destroy the lava lamp. Nope. I think we need to lower it. Yeah.
My bamboo leg extenders would be very useful right now. Perhaps I'll go and fetch them from the cave.
Or I could toss you up there.
So I am. Oh, there's an arrow. Thanks for the coins. Why do I keep hitting you? Yeah.
Same way.
The only two ways I can face are is this way and this way. There's no in between. Yeah. See, you need to be lower. To lower it still. I don't know. Why is there a cup? Go to the next floor. Something. I think we're not doing the throwing part right. I think I'm bad at this. Yeah. Maybe I'm pressing the wrong button. The pickup button, but it's the hit button. X, that's probably why I think that.
Ooh. There you go.
You find anything? Try not to knock down the chandelier, okay?
Probably coming through here.
This is a dining table, after all. Let's ring for service.
Why is there a birthday cake? This probably has the last brick in it. Yep.
All right, look. We got what we need. Time to build something to get us through that lava.
Get ready for clicking. Incredible! What is that? That is like a...
Great! A staff member. Excuse me, sir. Do you know where we can find Syndrome's plans?
Your silence speaks volumes.
Ears like a chocolate bunny. They don't give you enough time to get all the coins.
This should solve our little lava problem.
This is how we get through the lava.
Yeah.
you see them though.
See, it's a chocolate
bar. Oh. How did she not see that? He's still a tree.
What is this place?
That control center. Yes. We must get across to that computer over there.
Okay, Gazer Beam. I trust you. These must operate a walkway of some kind.
They don't all look operational.
I built a thing.
Wow. Someone went through a lot of trouble to keep that computer private.
That is the largest tree I've ever seen. Mr. Incredible, we must climb it.
Why are there blades of doom? Okay, so this is a teamwork-based thing. I'm always quick.
This is starting to feel familiar. This techno tree and I are becoming one.
Great job. Just keep going.
Can you at least try and go over there?
Do not resist me, tree. I mean you no harm. Oh. Keep your defensive sap for the real threats.
What are these?
I made it. Nature truly is.
Look, nature didn't make these cannons. Syndrome's keeping that computer console well protected.
Over here. Going across. Abilities. No. A button. I died. I'll go back up. Thank you. Maybe you can go over there. Oh. Up we go.
Thank you, tree, for providing public transport for us to traverse you on.
Maybe there's another person. I died.
I didn't die. This is most inconvenient.
Yeah. Drop out. Give me all the coins.
Oh. We got more cannons. Be careful.
I just threw them in. So close to the top. Oh, What?
Tree, I am afraid we must perform surgery on you.
Let's just see what controls are behind there.
I don't. I am supposed to do it.
Our final challenge before this tree opens its secrets to us.
Taser beam, it's made of metal and several stories high. This is not a tree. Come on,
no.
We have to concentrate.
Truly a unique specimen.
What? Oh! Get destroyed! Destroy! Oh. My bad. Ground pound.
I think I'm fluent in techno mumbo jumbo now. I'll look at that.
Does anybody know that song? Like, mumbo jumbo, you are in your case. That song. That's an old song. We'll do the... I think for the yellow, you should start at the top and then go up. That is not up. Up, over, down. Yeah.
Whoa, are you seeing a giant hand?
Don't be absurd, Mr. Incredible. It's some kind of robotic device that controls the directional placement of the walkway.
Sure, yeah, of course.
Or coins, but we couldn't get the coins.
This is a dangerous place, Mr. Incredible. We must be careful.
Yep, Syndrome's up to something big. I can feel it, and it's our duty to find out what it is.
Surprised that they haven't figured out that.
What's that? Mr. Incredible?
Oh. Yeah, and Gazer Beam. Don't raise the alarm. We can take care of these co-head.
Mirage is a bad guy as well. No.
Intruder! Don't let them get to the controls!
Huh? What?
We can't get spotted again. Stay behind the crate so the guards don't see us.
Good idea. I believe that traditionally, people are unable to see through solid opaque objects.
What? Just be stealthy and don't get spotted.
Really? There's boxes? There are boxes. walking box.
Okay, Daser Beam, I should be able to go up there. Too heavy. Jason, use this to get up there.
Sorry, gentlemen, but you can't see me. We are being stealthy.
My box.
Now find a way to get me up there before more guards spot us.
Cannons weren't operational. I could pretend they were branches and swing across.
Exploding! No.
I got this one.
I'm gonna lift the door. The door that looks very intimidating. You got smashed by the open door. How did I get... Yep. Electricity guy. I'm angry. There's a mini kid up there. Oh, yeah.
Hopefully, this will help us get across to that main console.
Kool-Aid Man! Why is he moonwalking? Or why did he put the thumbs up right before he went off? Where did he go? Where did he go? Kool-Aid Man! Oh yeah! The guy that likes Kool-Aid! Oh yeah! I'm gonna grab a box. Grab your box just in case. The guy that's in the box is gonna get followed by the person that's not in the box. Just give me like 3 minutes. Okay. I died. Oh, no, my box! You broke it because.
What do you mean? He's on a business trip, a company retreat.
My records say his employment was terminated almost 2 months ago.
What does that mean? What does that mean, Mothman?
Come on, we don't have much time.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Oh, this is the part!
Huh? Yeah.
Is this helping? Are you sure this thing's working, Edna?
Yes, darling, we already have his coordinates. You can stop now.
Stop pressing the buttons!
Now we're stuck in the balls. Good catch.
You're number one.
Yeah, one min kit. Oop, 2 min kits.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
It's a Mockingman quote. Oh, okay. Duckman was just talking about Macho Man. See, that's why you said that.
Oh, I'm such an idiot. I'll let this happen, you know. The new sports car, the getting in shape, the blonde hair, the lies.
And now I'm losing him. What do I
What are you talking about?
Including sadness.
You are Elastigirl! Pull yourself together! What will you do? Is this a question?
We're getting thrown.
You will show him you remember that he is Mr. Incredible, and you will remind him who you are.
Come, darling. Don't be tedious. We have much to discuss.
Now you're eating the diabetes. Just so you know, do not eat diabetes.
That is not.
don't eat a lot of sugar. I'm not. Like, you can have, like, a bowl of ice cream.
A day?
a day.
Diabetes.
More like one bowl of ice cream a week. Or two bowls of ice cream a week.
If we know where Bob is, why are we still talking?
Yes, words are useless. Gobble, too much of it, darling, too much. That is why I show you my work. That is why you are here.
She's panicking because she is a diabetes. We go the same. Why are you so aggressive? Why is she so aggressive? I'm parachute.
Edna Mode.
Do the next mission.
I've parachuted all this, E, but what's going on?
I parachuted halfway over the table. Did you push a button and then that closed? Because it just kind of auto-closed. Go over there. Maybe we'll recognize you as Edna.
No, everything is feeble and inadequate. Simple competence is becoming rare, Dot. Right, come up here, we have to do it ourselves.
Oh no, the battery.
That doesn't look so good.
Maybe because it hasn't been eaten in there a while.
So you can put a new battery.
What? She just made a super Mr. Incredible. Oh. Battery.
There it is. Just push it
into
place.
And then you don't gotta do any more.
Thank you for bringing me down here, E, but I really have to go find Bob.
All you gotta do is design
to
make...
completely confiscated my life, darling. Consumed me as only hero work. Fine. We are ready to begin.
Go, just sit. Making sure that I put it in right.
Cream and sugar? As you will see, these suits are completely indestructible.
Why is the baby suit going through them?
What do you think?
Are they machine washable and tumble dry? Snug, I'm calling in a solid you owe me.
What do you need?
A jet. What do you got that's fast?
You, sir, truly are Mr. Incredible. You know, I was right to idolize you. I always
Where'd
knew you
the
were
other dude go?
But taking advantage of an injured super? Oh, man! I'm still geeking out about it. And then you had to just go and ruin the ride. I mean, Mr. Incredible calling for help?
Help me, help me.
All right, who did you contact?
Contact? What are you talking about?
Play the transmission.
I am approach India Golf 999 checking in. FR on top. Over.
That's it. Make sure it's all off. Is it all gone? Am I good? Huh?
Oh. So you do know these people.
Oh,
well then, I'll send them a little greeting.
Violet?
It's not my fault! Dash ran away and I knew I'd get blamed for it, and I thought he tried to sneak on the plane. So I came here and you closed the doors where I could find him, and then you took off, and it's not my fault!
All yours, all the time.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. You left Jack alone?
Yes, Mom, I'm completely stupid. Of course we gotta sit her. Do you think I'm totally irresponsible? Thanks a lot.
All right, well, who'd you get?
Who's that?
India Golf 999 are transmitting in the blind guard. Disengage, repeat, disengage! Disengage, repeat, disengage! Bye! You have to put a force field around the plane!
But you said we weren't supposed to use our power!
I know what I said! Listen to what I'm saying now! Disengage,
why
repeat, disengage! Pain.
Why is the pig moving in midair?
Put a field around us now! But Mom, I've never done one that big before! Abort, abort, abort!
Why? Why'd the pig hit the button that conveniently?
Mom? Mom! Mom! Wake up! She's unconscious! What do we do?
Ah! Oh, no! The circles!
A lot of plane
get the circles!
Just keep moving! Don't let it hit you!
Get
sure, like I don't want to be hit by you! Burning fishes of plane!
Boop! Why is the jet this big? Why is there a rubber duck?
I'm alive! That was so cool! Look out! Our bags
we're
are
alive, but we're dead!
Did you actually pack that stuff? You thought we'd have time to use it?
I thought we might be going on a secret vacation!
I mean, girl, over? Alas. It's a last of them.
Go away. I need to get Violet. Violet, come over here.
Fine, if I have to.
That is, unless you enjoy hanging around in piles of wreckage.
Why is there just a block of shit there? Bit earlier. controls, everybody. There we go.
Hey, stop splashing around. We need to get out of here.
Why it takes so long?
Well, this seems a little too convenient not to be useful.
Look! There's one in there!
Good eye, Dash.
Hey, I can roll on the water!
Is there anything nearby we could use to get a better grip?
Why is there an incredible suitcase? With the finest incredible help. Sure. I just flipped it over and out of all the suitcase.
What about in here?
Nice work, Vi.
I got it. You just gotta jump. Oh, are these the boats you're talking about?
Pretty deep. I'm not sure we can hold our breaths long enough to get it.
Oh, I know! Violet, use your force field to make a bubble and float down!
That's actually a pretty good idea, Dash. Violet, would you mind?
Go down!
Fine, if I have to.
Oh! Let's go down. Up I go. What happens if I go all the way over here?
I wonder what's in all these suitcases.
Aren't they all yours?
No, I think they belong to the place. Maybe they're full of sausages.
Why would a pig have a suitcase full of sausages?
Enough! Can we focus on the task at hand, please, and not flying pigs? Thank you!
I got the thing I was supposed to get. The brick.
This is so fun!
Oh, I'm controlling. You already got this one? What the brand? Oh. Oh, I think you need to be out of... Oh. You're under the water. It's right there.
I am so glad I packed these. See, Violet, I told you it was worth it.
Yeah, great. Whatever.
It's a mini kit. How do you get to the mini kit? Maybe you guys can use me as...
These don't seem to be enough. I wonder if there are any more floating around here.
Any more what floating around? I'm at that. That you built the Titanic. That somebody built the Titanic. I'm gonna try and float up to it. No. Yes, sir. I can be a pogo stick.
Dash packed a ton of random junk. I bet his suitcases have something in them.
Or a boat. Use.
Hey, it's not junk if you need to use it, so. Ha!
Violet, no! Maybe you broke the one that I why, but I have a feeling that the bubble hold B. I gotta hold B to go on the new one. I am boat. Thank you. heal back up. Oh no! Oh, press double tap it. Oh. Stick. Transform into pogo stick. You pogo me. Pogo. You are now the invisible. I am pogo stick. Can you turn into dashing? You the pogo stick? Just a pogo stick. I think the pogo stick is just something to make me move faster. And I can turn into a boat! Destin's something. We are stuck. We need some high IQ gamers. To give us some suggestions. I found something! Found another thing! Okay. Transform into Violet.
Duh. I don't know why we didn't think of that.
I can't get it moving fast enough. It's working! It's actually working!
Woohoo! We did it!
Okay. Elastigirl! You're Elastigirl.
Oh. Hey, there's another one up here. I can make this a little easier for you.
Oh! Nope. It did the same thing. It did it!
Dash, Fi, would one of you come over here and grab this brick, please?
Dash, don't.
Because she doesn't want to be stretched anymore. Here, not I. Who knows? Every time I jump, it says team member busy.
Okay, kids, we have to get ourselves out of this wreck. So let's start building. We don't have a boat. But you do have a super flexible motor.
It was so far away from the coins! Give us the coins!
Okay, kids, hold on.
Now, turn into a... Be my motor. Water skiing.
We have a confirmed hit. Target was destroyed.
Why are they falling?
You'll get over it.
Weasel.
Pop goes the weasel.
Is there a soda machine around here?
Okay, I think we're gonna end. I don't care. That's gonna be a good episode, guys. Wait, move, go away. That's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Yeah, so. Be sure to clap that subscribe button and hit that bell so you never miss another video. Follow me on Twitch and Black Duck Danger.
These things are such a pain.
Bye. Oh, wait. I forgot my topic. Or my thing. My mono thing. Wash the dishes.